you okay? Were you kidnapped?
No, I wasn't kidnapped. Frank's my husband. What are you doing? Creep. Mind your own business next time. Getting to the point where mature adults can enjoy themselves in public. Frank? Frank!
Concern you.
Kill him! Dump him in the harbor when you're done!
It's over?
Not yet.
They have some weapons in the trunk. You better take them.
Thanks. You better lay low.
Wait, what's going on, man?
Shit, they're Mrs. Chu's. They're coming after everything we got.
Who do these fucks think they are?
Big Smile Lee's coming after us. I guess he figures we can't vote against him if we're dead.
Big Smile Lee?
Yeah. You want out?
No, I'm with you all the way, boss.
We're with you, Wade.
Just for once, I'd like to fight someone outside my own triad, though.
From the market.
Watch the front. I'll go check it out.
You stupid bitch! Where's Wei Shen? I got a message for him from Big Smile Lee.
Oh, yeah?
Just the piece of shit I'm looking for. You're going to vote for Lee, you hear me? You don't? We're gonna fuck you. All your ancestors and
These guys don't give up.
Come on!
He said every guy in Aberdeen.
Get a load of this.
Jesus fucking Christ.
hobo guys.
Where are we going?
We gotta get to Ricky. I don't want him on Big Smile Lee's side.
How are you gonna bring him over?
I got an idea. Where the hell is Jackie?
I don't know. I haven't seen him.
Call him.
Before you came along, I expect them to be hiding out somewhere. Now, I don't know.
Well, you think they might have gone after him?
They went for Mrs. Chu. Fuckers are going after everyone.
Easy, Rick. Look, look. We have to talk.
I got nothing to say to you.
Calm down, okay? Listen. Big Smiley's coming after anyone who's a threat.
I work for Sonny Wu. We're Lee's biggest backers, and unlike you, I'm loyal to my friends. Sonny told me about you and Vivian.
What? Ricky, I didn't do anything. I swear it.
But
Sonny recorded a video of us together to blackmail me, and now the police have it. They're threatening to release it if I don't testify against Sonny.
What do you think Lee will do to her when he hears?
You said no?
Of all the people Sonny told me to be with, Wei is the only one who said no. The only one. Even you. You didn't say no.
Listen, Ricky, you have to choose. If you back Sunny, Lee will probably ask you to kill her yourself. Or you can get her out of here, keep her safe, and Sunny stays in jail.
Okay, but what about Big Smile Lee?
You let me worry about Lee.
Listen up. You better keep a low profile for a while.
Yeah.
All right. See you.
Thank you. Handful.
What's up, Tram? You looking for anything in particular?
Sedans are at the top of my list. I'll text a location.
Thank you.
Shan, what do you need?
I could use a van. I'll text you.
Yo, Tran, what you got for me?
I need a sports car. Let me ask the customer the specifics. I'll text them over.
Let me see what you got.
I don't know. Chan, what do you need?
I could use another taxi. Let me text you something.
I am bored as fuck. You got anything going on?
Sedans are at the top of my list. I'll text the location.
What's up, Tran? You looking for anything in particular?
Luxury cars are hot. My spotters have on zero. I'll text the details.
Yeah.
Yo, Trent, what you got for me?
Luxury cars are hot. My spotters have 10. I'll text the details.
Way, I am bored as fuck. Got anything going on?
I need a sports car. Let me ask the customer the specifics. I'll text them over.
What's up, Tran? You looking for anything in particular?
I need a sports car. Let me ask the customer the specifics. I'll text them over.